are just one day short of Independence Day, and let's take you now to Baramulla, where a powerful display of tradition and unity has set the stage for a new world record. Thousands of young women came together in a celebration that's as much about cultural pride as it is about making history. And why we connected it to Independence Day is because this is all being done in the lead up of India's 78th Independence Day. They had a month of practice and then they got together to perform the largest Kashmiri folk dance ever. This is at the Kashur Rivaj Cultural Festival.
Yeah, and it was quite a delight. We'll just take you to the visual straight away. It was a breathtaking event that blended culture, pride, patriotism, all mixed up in one. And this was a special showcase, bringing in the vibrant spirit of Kashmir in an unprecedented way. We'll stop now. Enjoy this.
In Baramulla, Kashmir, a historic event unfolded as 10,000 young women performed the largest ever Kashmiri folk dance at the Kashur Rivaj Cultural Festival. This grand spectacle, which set a world record, was organized by the Dagger Division of the Chinar Corps in collaboration with the Baramulla District Administration and the Indrani Balan Foundation as part of the celebrations leading up to the 78th Independence Day. Held at the Professor Shaukat Ali Indoor Stadium, the festival was a vibrant display of Kashmiri traditions, featuring traditional dances, music, calligraphy and other cultural activities. The highlight was the collective performance of the Rauf dance by the young women, which marked a new world record. Lieutenant General Rajiv Ghai, the Corps Commander of the Chinar Corps, served as the chief guest, while Major General Rajesh Sethi, GOC Dagger Division, and Baramulla Brigade Commander, Brigadier Rajat Bhatt, were all in attendance. The event reached its crescendo with a passionate performance by the strings of Baramulla band from the Chinar Yuva Center. The success of the Kashur Rivaj Festival has now set a new benchmark for future cultural engagements in Kashmir, uniting the youth in a powerful display of tradition and patriotism. Bureau Report, CNN News 18.